14th June 2008, and I would like to inform about how authorities persecute my recording on camera. There is non-stop persecution due of recording of my videos with my testifying that it's not possible nor to stop anywhere, nor to prepare, nor to use cosmetic, nor to draw, nor to think about what I'm going to speak about. They immediately sent people who have special apparatus, and what kind of apparatus, what kind of technique they use against us, you will understand better if I explain how it works. The first of all, they imitate the batteries, that batteries are out, as if batteries immediately stop work. They say your batteries are out of charge. Well, and second, sometimes apparatus just stop, this Samsung video recorder just stop to record. It does not record as yesterday at effort of unsearched arrest of us by police, who directly came on open, threatened to me and insults, and said that it is forbidden for me my recording in English, and they consider that as a hooligans. It's interesting, Russian authorities, Islamic Russian authorities, consider talk in English as hooligans. Today they teach us everywhere, wherever stop, these people just in civil clothes, to say that. Well, and apparatus stops to work. They don't give to prepare, to collect, even to draw. If I do even this with comp, they immediately start persecution direct. Burst into a place and block apparatus. That's what I also said about the plane, that after plane flies, the apparatus stops it works, stop it work. It's not non-stop persecution, they're not going to stop, they don't hide that. Just people send about, people burst into this and stop this. Okay.
Хулиганизм, Толс.